found myself that day. There was no other way. I spent some time away.
Hundreds of spectators braved the adverse weather conditions to come together as one in the memory of young Jamie Skinner. The day was organised by the boys themselves, and despite the unplayable pitch, there were no signs of the match being called off. These boys were determined to commemorate the life of their good friend Jamie, and they did a great job in doing so.
I think obviously, you know, obviously being a part of Hibs and what happened to us lately as well, I think it's a time when you need to be united, and you know what, we heard that this game was on, so, you know, Roscoe, myself and Bradley came down, you know, just to show our support.
Well, fair play to you boys for turning up the day and getting on with this game. It's a great credit to Jamie and to yourselves, so well done for that.
This is our speech for Ryan Day, one of Jamie's best fans that can be here today. The past week has been so hard for us, not just because I've lost one of my old teammates, but I've lost one of my best pals ever.
I can remember at under-13s when we were playing Willow on a Thursday night, and we were drawing 1-1 at the time, and it was the last 20 minutes of the game, and you got the ball from the halfway line and shot and scored up, and we all piled up on you. You even burst the net as the shot was that powerful. It was one of the best goals you ever scored. It was a pleasure to be asked to be captain for you today. You were such a lovely boy. We always took a selfie going to training and always had a good time going to training. It was a pleasure being with you and also playing with you. We had some amazing memories I will never forget. I will never forget you. It's hard to think I was racing you the other night and you were the fastest boy I've ever met. You will always be missed from me and the Hearts boys. You were a great football player. Thoughts are with you, your mum and your dad and your family. Rest in peace, brother. Love you, Ryan.